Jennifer, take this ring that you have selected as a symbol of your love and commitment and place it on David's left hand. Do you, Jennifer, take David to be your lawfully wedded husband? David, take this ring that you have selected as a symbol of your love and commitment and place it on Jennifer's left hand. Do you, David, take Jennifer to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
By the power granted to me by the state of Indiana and all of you here today, I now pronounce you man and wife. David and Jennifer Young.
Sunshine, Johnny Cash.
When I had the mic before, my only thing was I was supposed to get people to sit down. And silly me, I got up and I said, okay, folks, you know, get to your tables, you know, have a seat. But being a teacher for 37 years, it didn't work. Let's talk about David for a second. There's two things. Is there two? Let me think about this a second.
I know that, Jen, you've helped me become even the better version of who I am, and for that, I really do appreciate it, like, beyond words. And Dave, so many laughs. So many jokes I could tell. I'll be nice. I won't say them.
Jen, marriage is a walk in the park. Jurassic Park. And I was going to tell you that you'd have to have strength and endless optimism to make it work. But I figured I didn't need to say that because you've been a Bears fan for so long.